Hey guys, KillinDead6 here, and today I'm going to be playing Oddworld Munch's Odyssey, my favorite Oddworld game. And I'm just going to say this right now, it's nearly my fourth year doing YouTube, and I've gone this far and I've only got this much. I'm still happy that I got 65 subs to my knowledge, and it's weird because it keeps going from 55, 56, then 55, then back to 66 again. But if I can get you guys to spread the word about me and give me more support, that would mean so much to me at this moment because I'm gonna need it big time if I'm gonna get any further than this. And yeah, and I actually did help some YouTubers in the past, actually, and only a few of them actually thanked me for it. So, and they actually meant it. And for those who didn't mean it, you know who you are. But with that being said, I'm just going to play this game, enjoy it, and I hope you guys do as well. And while this game starts, okay. Yeah, make sure this controller works properly. Right, so I actually did play this game and I've completed it both ways, so I've got the good ending and the bad ending. But as a kid, I didn't know there was a perfect good ending and a horrible bad ending, so hang on. I'll see if there's a movie clips. Here we go, movies. So as you can see, I've already. Oh, crap. I think it's with Abe. No, it's not that one. Think it's this one. No, not that one. Maybe it was the Fuzzle? No. Slig? No. Maybe it was with what's his face? Lulu. No. Could have sworn it was one of these ones. Oh, hang on.
We gotta get.
Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, okay, I got it. I got it. I just couldn't see them properly. Okay, so now I'm gonna play the game and I'm gonna try and go for the good ending here. So, okay, so I have to choose a save. Okay, I'll play as Munch. If you guys wanna see the backstory, I'm not too sure, so I'll cut straight to the game.
One time, there were lots of us. But that was all before there was any webs. Now? I can't find anybody. My name is Munch, and I've been singing for him ever since. But nobody sings back until last night. My loneliness was over. I found somebody. Then it happened. It wasn't a gabbit at all. Who could do such a thing? Well, I was about to find out.
Good old Luscious Abe.
Way to Vika's Labs.
Oh, Vika's Labs? Poor little schmuck.
So you see, Stitch Lips, if you want to find your brothers, you've got to rescue Munch from Vika's Labs.
Oh, yeah, how? I don't know. You got me.
Find the big well, and then...
Yeah, great. Let's go, guys. We're out of here.
Oh, I can never get what I need. This is too much stress and pressure.
I haven't played this game in years. It's been a long time. Be nice to catch up. Okay, time to walk around the place. There's Bruce. Hang on, I'll get it. There we go. The Almighty Raisin. It's a pretty stupid name. I hate raisins.
Yeah, you always say that.
Fine, be that way.
I don't want to listen to his messages. Nope. I'm gonna go blind eye on this one. Alright, so I'm just gonna collect all these. I don't know what that's gonna do. I can't remember. Alright, cool. Alright, so I got 31, 32, 33, 34, etc, etc. Oh, whoops. I missed. Alright. I'm starting getting the hang of these controls again. I can still remember that you had to do all this. Okay, so I guess I have to do this here. Okay, now that I've got that done over with... I really love this game, I really do. What button was it?
Hello.
Hey, it's Abe!
You just hang here for a while.
Whatever.
Whoops.
Hey there, fellow chump.
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Okay, little elbow grease, guys.
Okay, hang on. Hey, you make him follow?
Kick some booty! There's my booty.
Okay, so there's no follow me command.
Hey, you managed to get out of the cave! Wow, so impressive. Okay, listen up. Find your lazy Mudok and friends and lead them to the entrance of the big well. Let the spoosh rubs be your guide and heed the wisdom of the story.
Yeah, you always say that.
Fine, be that way.
Okay, now if I go this way... A little bit stiff with this controller, I'll have to admit. This controller, somehow stiff. Not gonna complain, but if this gets me killed, I'll know why. Alright. Good old all of ya.
Hey, you jumps.
Hey, Gabe.
Okay, let's go. Alright, so I gotta collect all these shrubs. It's one of those mines. Yeah, crap. Let me think. Let me. The 35. I think it says 30 over there, so I'll have to tell these guys to wait.
Just sit tight. Be cool.
Whatever. Oh. Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Alright, I just gotta open this. Alright! Alright, so what's the accomplishment here? We go over here, then what? I'll take all these shrubs. Okay.
Okay, listen up!
Hey, what's happening?
Kick some booty! Okay, get to work.
Yeah, okay. Alright, now we're getting on track. Oh, it opens two doors. Okay, follow me, my fellow Mudokan buddies.
Everybody listen.
Hey,
alright, let's go. Alright, so I gotta go over here, if I can remember correctly.
You may notice that if one of your friends passes on, you can bring them back to life by giving spoofs to this resurrection totem.
Okay.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Alright.
You help me out here?
Whatever.
Where's my spot? I don't have one? Okay then. Okay, so they gotta follow me over here. Oh.
Okay, get to work.
Do what?
I'll be back. Don't you worry.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah,
whatever.
Oh, man.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever.
You better stay here.
Aw, oh, man. Oh,
man.
Oh,
whatever.
Oh,
man. Whatever.
Okay, now I just go. Oh my god, do I have to bring all these things over? Alright, just toss that one over. Whoops. Hang on. Got it. Pretty sure there was an attack. Punch and slap, okay. Toss you over, grab you, toss you over, grab you, and toss you over. Alright, I'm pretty sure I'm not missing anyone.
Who are you?
Hey.
Okay, get to work.
Yep, I've got all of them. Nice. Oh, oh, okay. So I gotta run all the way down here. I'll just collect a lot of them to go. And I'll give this thing 65, apparently. Some spruce. Alright, here's the big well. So where do I have to go from here? Oh, you have to be kidding me.
Just sit tight, be cool.
Okay, I just gotta grab this thing. Careful, be careful. Good. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Everybody listen!
Okay, so the zap hinge. I don't know what that is, but I'm pretty sure it's important. So I'm gonna go up here, apparently. Okay. Ah, great. 65 spooks. How delightful. Well, at least there's all these spooks. There's all these spooks that I can spruce up.
How you doing?
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
I just gotta grab the spoops and please, for the love of God, don't touch one of those landmines. Please, for the love of God. Alright, so what else do I need to do? I need to grab some more spoops. Alright, I've got this spoops. Oh, fancy me and you up here. Alright, down you go. I just need to go down this one. I think a few more trips will get me up to 65 mark. Okay, just, alright, I'll go down this one first. Or not. I'll just reproduce. Alright, 65 on the, I don't know. It's not exactly funding, is it? It's not exactly money.
There's my buddy.
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go! Alright, so I gotta pay my spoos. And all I have to do is just send 5 of these guys up. So I'll take you first. In you go. Okay, that's 1. Do 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 do. And you next, buddy. Let's go. Oh, whoops. Now we're gonna see if I can get him in from a distance. Oh, come on! It would have been fun just tossing him in like a basketball and seeing him fly out. Alright, see if I can do it from here. Oh, of course not. And one more should do it.
Yeah, sure.
I like how that's the only one that says, yeah, sure. Radio. So where were the other guys do? They just walk around? Of course.
Everybody listen.
Hey, Abe.
Yes, follow me, my Modokan friends. Without me running into the wall.
Yeah, I heard it before.
Sorry,
okay, little elbow grease, guys.
I have a feeling I'm going to regret this decision, but I'm pretty sure I can send them to kick their butts. Okay, so let's see, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and how many circles were there? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I didn't lose one. Awesome.
Yeah,
I know how these drinks work. Okay, so.
You just hang here for a while.
Yeah, I can jump. I can jump. I can jump like Super Mario. Oh yes, good old espresso. Oh dear. Actually, I'm gonna try something. Nope, that worked. Let's go! Scenic speed! Oh, these doggies are fast! Let's go, doggies! Woo! Going sonic speed! Scenic speed! Oh no! Oh god, no! But this is fun. Just running away from all these slogs. Come get me, doggies! 360! Alright, I've had my fun. Ah, crap. Do I have to collect all of these? I have to collect all of them. Alright, let's go. Let's speed on, little doggies. Oh, damn, these things are fast. Wait, come on. Oh boy. Oh crap. Down boy! Sit! Holy crap! Oh, shit! Did that hurt me? Not as much. I don't think they got me. Oh dear god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit! Well, that slog is definitely trying, I'll have to admit. It's very energetic. At least he's trying, you gotta give him. Okay, here we go with the big well.
Nice. Yeah, heard it before.
No respect!
Oh, a newspaper. Cop. that's funny. I've always found those bug things disturbing. God, that is disgusting.
Humphrey, what are you doing? Shh, be nice. You're spoiling my concentration. Now hold still, damn it.
Oh, I can't believe it. You're not working on our new and improved fabric softener.
You know, you really need to start thinking big.
What? That's exactly what you said about your shampoo brightener.
Now look, that one tested just fine on the fuzzles. It burned holes in our customers' heads. No progress without risks.
Risks? Risks? That's the last damn gadget there is. Its lungs are worth a fortune, and you're sticking sonar in its head.
But do you stop to think why I'm sticking sonar in its head?
Sonar.
Think of all those long nights, us pulling critters out of cages,
and finding them takes ages. What's that got to do with
you? Just shut up! Look, you and I spend what, 20 hours each week catching critters? That's 20 hours a week we could be researching more addictive nicotines, sweeteners, baby food additives, sedatives, laxatives. Look, we have traps everywhere, right? And when critters get snagged, the traps send out a sonar beacon, right? Then we have to drop whatever we're doing and go out, pick them up, bring them back. But now, with my sonar enhanced gadget, it finds the traps. It brings the critters to us! More critters, more research, more moolah! It's flawless!
Humphrey, I apologize. You are a genius! Oh my! I completely forgot! I left a fuzzle on the burner!
That's disgusting! And they make such a mess in the smell.
I feel sorry for the fuzzles, I really do. I felt even more depressed when I had to watch the bad ending for the first time as a child. Good God. The scarring. They're so cute when they're not trying to kill you. Oh, I love this part. Because how vicious those little fuzzles can get. It's so funny. Yeah, see? They're all cute now. All cute. Perfectly cute. But when since they get them... Oh, God, that's so cute. So adorable. How funny it gets. Oh, alright. I'm going to have to stop there. But we'll continue this game afterwards. Can I get 10 likes on this video? That would mean... much more than anything I've ever done so far. This is Killing Dead 6, and I'll see you guys next time.